we have.
The last minute.
Wow, 115 hours. I gotta have my head examined. I was like, I am crazy. God, it was good. It was fun ride. Nice, good serotonin level.
You got the button on there.
Thank you. Last one.
Countdown, boys. Oh, wait, 13, 12. I'll show you
10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
$7, please.
That's so good.
$7. Oh, yeah, my final number.
Yeah, Phil, what's your final number?
I'll tell you right now.
Put the little thing on the thing.
115.
No.
Put the yellow one on.
Oh, yeah.
Phil.
Hey, rock a few chips, baby.
I need a pen.
Yeah, so how do you feel?
I'm so happy. I was like, I cannot even believe he's gone this long. And, you know, a while ago he was talking about going for another week. And I was like, oh, my God, I'm going to miss the entire World Series of Poker. Just hanging around watching Phil. But it's been great. It's been an amazing experience. And everybody was so supportive, the guys that played with him and the guys that played with me. And I made a lot of money while I was waiting for Phil to, you know, get tired and fall off the chair. Oh, yeah, over here.
You were playing at the next table.
I was playing at the next table.
What are the limits at the next table?
I had to play a game that was too big for me because all the 10-20 games are down there. So I was like, okay, I guess I'm going to be playing 25-50, 100. So.
What was that?
This is 25-50. But last night was 25-50 with 100 ante.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, the first night I really took a big beating. Courtesy of Phil's friend Antonio. He called me twice, and then
right.
I've been spending the last couple days digging myself out of a hole. Kind of got the swing of it, now I'm way up. So if I ever do get to play any tournaments in the World Series, I have the money to pay for them, so that's nice.
Are you worried about
not to bring it back to me. I am a little bit worried about the after effects, but you know, the doctor came out, he was just astonished. He took his blood pressure and he's like, he's not taking any stimulants at all. I said, no. And he said, well, you know, he seems really coherent. I can't even believe that he's been awake this long. And then I was like, well, aftercare, like, should I wake him up? I've heard all these rumors, like, he's going to lose his brain capacity or his heart's going to stop. And he goes, well, no, he seems really healthy. He's been eating healthy. He's been staying hydrated. He said, just let him sleep. I was like, really? He's like, yeah, I don't see what the problem is. So I think, you know, I always used to say to Phil, you're a superhero. And I think he just proved it here today. Or in the last 5 days. I think it's just amazing what the power of the mind can do. You know, it's just he set his mind to do something and he just did it.
Okay, so my final number was 115 hours and 67. This is it. That's my final.
That's what you're up? 67,
yeah.
66?
67.
So how do you feel?
You going to bed now?
I never had more fun playing poker in my entire life. This is the greatest session of. I had more cool, fun things happen. I had serotonin highs. I had everything. I had sickness. I paid people off. I should have. I did everything.
Are you tired?
Actually, I feel pretty good. I know that when I go to bed, I'm going to get 5 minutes. I'm going to sleep and stuff. But, wow. Massive.
Awesome.